We come to the point after which the Mahdi will come out. Let's talk about those things that will happen to this ummah. Three things I will talk about. The three things that will happen to this ummah just before the coming of the Mahdi. Just before the coming of the Mahdi. And let's see whether these things have happened to us already, so that we know whether we should pack our bags right now and get going, or what should we be doing? The first thing that Rasulullah ﷺ mentioned is that لا تقوم ساعة حتى تكون عهدة. There will be an عهدة, which is basically means a peace treaty. There will be a peace treaty between the Muslims and the Christians. And this is an authentic hadith which is reported in Musnad Imam Ahmed and Abi Dawud and Tirmidhi and Ibn Abi Shayba's Musannaf and others. And in it, Rasulullah ﷺ said that the Sa'ah will not come until the Muslims first have a peace treaty with the Christians. Now I'm going to ask you this question. Aren't the Muslims, all the Muslim states today, aren't they in a peace treaty with the Christians? Yes or no? So this hadith has already come, hasn't it? Yes. Thereafter, after the peace treaty, will come the war of wars. What is this war of wars? It is the Armageddon that all the scriptures have talked about. So the second thing that Rasulullah ﷺ talked about in this hadith, he said, وَبَعْدِ الْأُحْدَةِ تَكُونُ الْمَلْحَمَةِ الْكُبْرَى. The great Malhamat al-Kubra, we can say the mother of battles, the war of wars. And contrary to what the Christians believe, but the Sunnah, authentic Sunnah tells us, the authentic Sunnah, listen to this, tells us that the Muslims will join forces with the Christians to fight a common enemy. So this Armageddon is not Muslims against the Christians. No. It is the Muslims with the Christians fighting a common enemy. What is this common enemy? Allah knows best. However, we know that this Armageddon will take place in which place? It will take place in the lands of Palestine. It will take place in the land of Palestine. Is this common enemy the Jews? Allah knows best. Allah knows best. We don't know. Something we don't know. But it mentions they will come together, join forces to fight a common enemy in the lands of Palestine in this authentic hadith in Musnad Imam Ahmed. In fact, Jimmy Swaggart, as you know, the man who debated Didat, and he is an evangelist, isn't he, in America, and he mentions one of his books as well, that I used to think that the Armageddon will come at a different time. However, I'm convinced that all the signs are present that the Armageddon will come whilst we are still alive, and it will happen in the lands of Palestine, as he mentions from the scriptures, according to his understanding.